was just born a really curious kid. That's what made me pursue journalism. I'm sort of an empath, and this is not a good business to be in for somebody like that, because I really feel things when people talk about their struggles. There are moments where you see that because of a story that we put on the air, that somebody solved a problem that they had, and that's deeply, deeply rewarding for me.
The Late News with Sara Donchey, tonight at 11.